Hi.
Swinging a miss. Got him with an elevated fastball. Strikeout number 2. four for Alex Manoa. Three ball, two strikes. He deals. And it's on the outside corner. Call strike three. Back-to-back strikeout for Manoa. Five on the afternoon for Manoa. Runner second, the 2-2. Swing and a miss. He got him with a fastball. High heat again from Manoa. Blows it past the coming dullback. Strikeout number six this afternoon. And there are two away. The lead is shifted by Arroyo. Two down. And the two-strike pitch. He got it. How about a changeup to get Travis Shaw? Strikeout number seven of the afternoon for Manoa. That's getting deep in the right-handed batter's box. So cool. The pitch. Fastball lifted out to right field. Copy of drifting back to the edge of the track. Extends the glove. Leaps in the air. Crashes into the wall. And holds on. Copy absorbed by the chain link fence in deep right field. Comes away. Pulling his cleat out of the metal. Looking down at his arm after crashing into the fence. Fastball had some carry on it. The 0-1 pitch. Popped him up. Near first, Cotone. Sprinting through foul territory. Next to the screen. Opens the glove. Makes the catch. Goes King Cotone hauling it in. Running a long way through foul territory. Capping off seven. Superb inning from Alex Manoa. Jordan Romano on the mound. The pitch.
Confidence. Hell yeah, but no crown. Let's frickin' go.